هي شرقية ولا هي غربية، شعب الليبي كل خوت، وحدة وطنية وحدة وطنية من مساعد راس
الشريك. I'm heading to the deprived area where the Tabu were kept. I want to understand what happened to this ancient nomadic tribe who lived between Niger, Chad and Libya. A young Tabu leads me through sand-filled streets to a meeting of some of the 300,000 Libyan Tabus who were discriminated against and exploited by Gaddafi.
We are inside the old city. As you can see, we have the castle. The old castle, it was built by, I don't know, the Turkish. Before, many people lived here, Arabs, Tabu and other tribes, but now only Tabu and some immigrants, African and Arabs, not Libyan.
So
we are living, you know, in 2011, but still the houses are, you know, made from mud. We have petrol and we have everything, but the ex-regime, Gaddafi's regime, made us still live the kind of life that you can see now because of tribe issues and all these things.
But why do you think there was this discrimination against the Tabu people?
I think the main reason was Gaddafi's, you know, bad intentions. As you know, through 42 years, he was trying to achieve his own goals. And he wants to recruit this person, this tribe, to add to his tribe. He asked our tribe, known as Haimoral, Bedouin, brave people, to do his bad intentions. Our people refuse it.
طبعاً أول شيء إنها تريد إن بيئة وسخة بده هندرتيكو نعيا أنا يجت هندرتيكو
كارن درا أول شيء بهنو نجهل نقوله حقا درا ناقصة و الله إنها تري هندرت أنا كل يا 4 سنين كارن درا تاكسي نمشي تدا تري تاكسي تدا تري بس عندي كهري شغل اليد وكبة تنها كهر بس كارن درا يا كارن درا شهادة مر خارج را عمل هندرتوا.
This is the house owner. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the
house.
I'm going to go to the house. كتاب العائلة to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the كتاب عائلة من دولة الحكومة ما بيش يعطينا نحن ليش نحن طبو معناه مصرية
عمراني غا تجارة تري محرومين من كل شيء ينتظر در حتى ري هرندر وادري 42 سنة ظلم قهر أقنضو هندرتيك وحا
والله طبعا أنا عمري 40 سنة ما عنديش وأني بطاقة شخصية ليش؟ هذا هو السبب
سبب قدافي تضاهج دانا سببين تضاء أول شيء قربه ثاني شيء أفكاره دماغ ده 100 100 كارها ينه هذا شوي بين مكوا بدون مكانين كارها ينه وشي دي كارها يبين انه يبيني طائرة يبيني حسب علمنا بينه طائرة يادي بينه أما قربا أدنى قلنا شرطة كانوني أدنى جبهة شرطة تشوني جبهة هذا أنا كان ريتنا فشل شروك سبب من دو تضاعت كيا وا تنده ورا قنتي عندو تي بند تي تهيد عندو أي من الأيام أيام دمرت نده كذا كان نقول أدبه تي دكنا
دمرت
اللي بينا كذا كو حرمت دمرت اللي بينا كذا كو أول شيء أول شيء كذا كو
تنده قبلي تغندو قلنا بس تي
دكنا تنده مراد مود
اللي بينا عيش ليبيا عيش ليبيا حرة ليبيا حرة ليبيا حرة عيش ليبيا
the Tabu tribe were the first people in the south, you know, defect or revolt against the Gaddafi's regime. We have teachers, we have officers of high rank, and all of them defected from his regime and tried to get weapons from here and here. And also those weapons which he gave them to create a division, they use it against him. Gaddafi tried to bribe them, offer them, you know, citizenship. And as you know, they are citizens of this country. So how come he offered them another citizenship? People said the game is over.